The definition of cerebral palsy is a lesion that can happen to the brain before birth, during birth, or after birth, up to the age of 3.5, some centers say 5 years, that can alter motor control and other parts of the brain function. Some signs of cerebral palsy, early signs, is when parents start to notice that the milestones are not being developed and the children are falling back. They're not crawling, they're not sitting. Cerebral palsy has many causes. Remember, cerebral palsy is just a tag. So a hemorrhage can cause cerebral palsy, a malformation, a stroke, lack of oxygen. From the orthopedic perspective, cerebral palsy is treated by many different therapies. We often recommend orthotics devices, physical therapy. Sometimes if the patients have spasticity and they're young, we can use botulinum toxin to relax the muscles and use it once or twice during the life of this patient. We can eventually recommend orthopedic surgeries, which are to sometimes lengthen the muscles, but also to correct their deformities, their bony deformities. I think the latest advances in the orthopedic treatment of cerebral palsy relate to gait analysis. You know, gait analysis has taught us that we should be very gentle on the muscles of these children, because we need the muscles to walk and to move, and we should be more aggressive correcting what we call the lever arm dysfunctions, which are the bony deformities that cause torsions and the lower limbs becoming more inefficient because of those bony deformities.